Bollywood stars Shahrukh Khan and Deepika Padukone are jetting off to Mallorca to shoot for a song for their upcoming movie Pathaan. A source said that the aim is to make Pathaan a visual spectacle that no one has seen before, and Siddharth Anand, director, and Yash Raj Films is leaving no stone unturned to achieve this ambitious goal. Pathaan team heads to Spain, where they will be shooting in a grand destination like Mallorca, Cadiz and etc. The source added that the team will be in Spain from October 10 to 31st. No other Bollywood film has ever shot in these places, so audiences who haven't been to these expensive and exquisite places will see them for the first time. Visually, these settings will add grandeur and lavishness to the film, the source was quoted as saying. Shahrukh and Deepika will be presented in a never-seen-before manner in this song. When you have two of the biggest superstars of the country, you have to create a visual extravaganza like never before. And the makers want to do justice to the pairing they have in Pathaan. It will be a sensational shoot to say the least. Pathaan also stars Jaan Ibrahim. Other details about the movie are still under wraps. Shahrukh Khan was last seen in 2018's Zero. According to filmmaker and Big Boss OTT host Karan Johar, whose proximity to SRK is well known, the superstar is actually in a state of FOMO for not being on OTT. In a Disney Plus Hotstar promotional video Kejo shared on social media, SRK is shown on the balcony of his Mumbai villa surveying his fans gathered outside in their thousands. The actor takes pride in the fact that he has so many fans unlike others, but his secretary, played by actor Rajesh Jesh, who was last seen in the Disney Plus Hotstar web series Scam 1992, pipes up to say that it may be true, but you never know about the future because all the actors now have their films released on OTT. What the secretary meant was that the stars on OTT are meeting their fans in their homes. That changes SRK's expression because, according to Kejo, he's struck by an attack of FOMO. Taking the fun to the next level, Kejo tweeted, "Never thought I would see the day when even the Badshah of Bollywood feels FOMO. Now I have seen everything." Noticing the fun everyone was having at this expense, SRK replied to Karan's tweet with the cryptic comment, picture to abhi baki hai mere dost." The superstar was hinting at an impending release on Disney Plus Hotstar. So was it another publicity's build-up for a forthcoming SRK venture, or just weekend fun, as they say, that only time will tell. Talking about Deepika, Deepika has several high-profile films lined up over the next few months. She will be seen opposite husband Ranveer Singh in 83, which accounts the saga of India's first Cricket World Cup win in 1983. While Ranveer plays the team's captain Kapil Dev, Deepika essays Kapil's wife Romy. Deepika also stars in Project K with Amitabh Bachchan and Prabhas, and in Shakun Batra's Untitled Next with Ananya Pandey and Siddharth Chaturvedi. Deepika will also team up with Big B in The Intern. While Fighter casts her opposite Hrithik Roshan, she will also be seen in the Shahrukh Khan starrer Pathaan. IELTS Report.